kids! Look at what I have in my hands! This one is a big red ball. This one is a small block of blue wood. They're different and similar, right? How are they the same? Well, we can use both of them for playing. If I want to play with my pet dog, I can play fetch with him in the park by throwing this ball. Watch! Fetch, doggy! Good boy! Now, if I want to build a tall and huge castle, I can use this block of blue wood. I can pile it up with other small blocks of wood until they grow so tall my enemies can't go past my castle walls. And I can hold both of them with my hands. But how are they different? Let's find out! By looking at the two objects, we can see that they have their own characteristics, and that these characteristics are the ones that make them different from each other. How? First, let's start with a shape. The shape tells us the form of the object. In our example, we can see that the red ball is round, while the blue block of wood is a square. Those are their shapes. How about its color? Colors can be red, blue, yellow, green, pink, white, black, and so much more. In our case, the ball is color red, while the block of wood is color blue. Next, the texture. How it feels when you touch it. The red ball is smooth. The block of wood is a little rough. Now let's look at their size. Are they big or small? The red ball is a little bigger than the block of wood, which is small, but both can fit in my hands. If we have three objects, for example, the red ball, the blue block of wood, and this orange pizza, we can arrange them by size, starting from small, medium, and large. Let's line them up by size. The blue block of wood is small. The orange pizza is medium, while this red ball is large. How did we arrange them? By comparing which of the three is biggest, and then labeling them accordingly. Because the blue block of wood is the smallest of the three, let's write it as small. The orange pizza is next, so it's sized medium. While the red ball is the largest, so it's written as large. We find things similarities and differences by looking at their characteristics. Shape, color, texture, and size. We look at their similarities or how they're the same, like how the red ball and the blue block of wood can both be used for playing, and how they can both be held by one hand. The differences of how they are not the same can be seen by their other characteristics, like their shape, color, texture, and size. It's quiz time! How can we find out the differences and similarities between two objects? Yes! By looking at their characteristics. What are some characteristics? Correct! There's shape, color, texture, and size. How do you compare three objects by size? That's right! By labeling the smallest one small, the next bigger one medium, and the biggest one large. Like this video and click the subscribe and bell buttons below for more TPK Learning videos. If you have any thoughts about today's topic, leave us a comment below.